my next video, I'd like to do one on a new setting that just came around that Samsung just released, and it's called Secure Wi-Fi. So I'm using the new Samsung S25 Ultra. I'm not sure if it's on the 24 Ultra yet, but it's coming out, I believe, with the One UI 7. So it's probably on some devices, but not all. But anyway, let's dig right in on this. So what it is, it's a new feature that instead of being on your regular Wi-Fi, it secures your Wi-Fi connection, sort of like a VPN, virtual private network, but it's Samsung's own version. Okay, so two reasons. First off, you would never really want to use this when you're at home or a secure place. Number two, the only time you'd want to really use it is when you don't feel your Wi-Fi is secure and you're putting in private information. So say you're at a coffee shop and you're browsing, you know, the internet, looking at stuff, not really important, don't use it. If you're at the coffee shop and you're putting in credit card information, definitely use it, okay? So let's dig in here on how to get to this. So it's kind of deep inside the settings. So we'll go ahead and we'll go into settings and then scroll down to security and privacy. And then we want to go to more security. And then right here it says secure Wi-Fi. Okay, so tap this. Awesome feature, but with everything that's awesome, there's a downside. It only is going to give you 1024 megs per month. After that, it's going to cost you extra. So there's really another reason as to why you would never want to use this just to be browsing at home, because it's costing you money. So there's no reason to do that when your Wi-Fi is costing you money. This is just for something when you're putting private information in, then I guess it could be at home too, if you don't want, you know, anybody to ever be able to access what you've just done with your Wi-Fi. But 9.9 times out of 10, that's gonna be in a public Wi-Fi, open Wi-Fi kind of deal that you don't want people seeing what you're inputting. So you would just hit protect. And then it goes, I'm protected now, and I'm using data right now, so we'll stop that. It also has some other neat features. So here's the plan. Get enhanced privacy protection that routes your network traffic through two separate internet relays, so no one, not even Samsung, can link your IP to the sites. So it's like two IP addresses almost. So there it talks a little bit about it, tells you when you've activated it. You have auto protect, so for example, if I turn that on, I can then set it to, I don't want to allow it all the time. Anyway, I turn this on and I can set it to one of these that it adjusts the protection level automatically based on the Wi-Fi network you're connected to. So if it was, you know, if you want to do this automatically when you're gone somewhere and you don't want to do it manually yourself, I just suggest doing it yourself. And there's a couple ways to do it. Like I showed you how to, we just showed you, go into your, again, I'll do it again, settings, security, privacy, more settings, secure Wi-Fi. That's one way of doing it. Another way is to put it into your quick toggles. So you scroll down here and there is right here, secure Wi-Fi. Now you have to add it to it. So I can just do this if I wanna, if I'm going somewhere and I know I'm gonna be needing a secure Wi-Fi, I can just drop this down, tap that, and I'm now secured. So if you for some reason need it quickly, that's a way to do it as well. Okay, so that's my video So I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Thank you for your time, and until next time, I'm out. Thank you.